हेलो क्लास 8th स्टूडेंट्स, वी स्टार्ट द चैप्टर 5 कंबशन एंड फॉसिल फ्यूल। सो बाय द प्रीवियस क्लास वी केम टू नो दैट चेंजेस कैन बी रिवर्सिबल और इवर्सिबल, मींस दे कैन रिवाइज और नॉट। दे आर फिजिकल और केमिकल, मींस अ न्यू प्रोडक्ट इट फॉर्म इन द एनी chemical reaction, then it will be a chemical change. If there is a no new product is formed, then it's a physical change. And second thing, that oxygen supports burning, we all know this, okay. And the third thing, carbon dioxide does not support the burning. So this is a prior knowledge means you can know all that by your previous classes. And what you going to be read in this chapter, that is combustion and its type. Combustion means as a burning of materials, and type of its flame, and fuel and its type, what is the ideal fuel and what are the fossil fuels. We know these all in this chapter. So let's start this. It's your part 1, combustion. The process burning of a substance in the presence of air or oxygen with the evolution of heat and light is called the combustion. Means a process in which any substance is burning with the help of, or you can say in the presence of air or the oxygen. In this reaction we see that the evolution of heat, means heat is evolved, and light is also. Light and heat is evolved. This is known as the combustion. The substance that burns in the presence of air or the oxygen are called the combustible substance. Means substance which are burning in the presence of air. For example, wood, coal, petrol, LPG, papers. These are the example of the combustible substances. The next thing is that the substance that do not burn in the presence of air or the oxygen are called the non-combustible substances, like water, cement and sand are non-combustible substances. These are not just getting start burning either there is a presence of oxygen or not. So these which are not support to burning in the presence of oxygen known as non-combustible substances. Any substance which catch fire only when it attain the ignition temperature. What is ignition temperature? Actually it is a temperature which is given to a substance, and after that it start burning. After that means a particular temperature, after that substances start burning, this particular temperature is known as the ignition temperature, and get sufficient supply of oxygen or air. Means any substance which catch fire only when it attain the ignition temperature. Means two things or two factor work here. First thing, a sufficient supply of oxygen, means there is a enough supply for the oxygen for the burning. And second thing, it should be reached at this ignition temperature. Two things are essential for the burning of any substance. Thank you class, we continue in the next video.